his offense today has gotten 157 yards rushing.
Well, and these guys take a lot of abuse, too. And, you know, the running backs, the running game, and I think Randall Cunningham gets a lot of credit like he deserves. But when these guys come up with a game and they play like they did today, I think they deserve the credit, too. But some poor old right tackle, you know, they don't, you know, Heller, they don't get anything soft. They don't get Jimmy Giles,
David Little in there blocking. Third and about a half yard. Giants have one more timeout. Cunningham got the first down. That should do it. He lunged for two.
This afternoon, that bottom team, the Rams, are the only undefeated team. There were three of them coming in today, the Giants and the Bears. The Bears get upset by Tampa. We got this game here, and now this afternoon, after this game, later today, there's only going to be one undefeated team. It's the LA Rams.
No one, including me, and I'm sure you, could understand why the Eagles were three-point favorites in this game.
I thought the Giants were a better team and playing better at this time.
Not much he can do now. Clock running with a half minute left. And the teams are departing. They can't stop it. Tonight on CBS begins with 60 Minutes. He was a defense contractor who cheated on the testing of a vital piece of military hardware. Where did we find him? In jail. That's 60 Minutes tonight, which is followed by Murder, She Wrote, and the CBS Sunday movie Mystic Pizza. That's all tonight on CBS. So for John Madden, I'm Pat Summerall saying so long from Philadelphia, where the final score was the Eagles 21, the Giants 19. Stay tuned for the second game of our NFL.